Bleeding here. I need to find myself some, it looks like, yeah, I found out the reason why. When he became very, very fearful, and that you immediately find yourself back at your place. I need to find myself that plant. Look at the green plant. I know, I'm looking, little man. Don't. Making me sad now. Man, hang on here. I'm looking now for it. I know. Hang on. Hang on, little dude. There has to be something here. It was that green plant. I don't know if I recorded him finding that or not. When built, the food supplies are based on the settlement. Have tea to lie down in the spot. Yeah, but I need to find that green plant. Where is that green plant? Oh, sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, when already discovered, drop down to the drop pile with identical eyes. Okay, got you on that. How am I supposed to make anything here? How do I do that? I'm bleeding out, my poor bone is broken. Come on, give me something to work with here. Give me something, just give me something. Just give me something to work with. Oh yeah, definitely don't want to go down there. Please, I'm gonna die here. Give me something I can work with, please. What is that? You got this part of stuff. A liftable rock, okay. I'm not understanding what that means. I try to... Alright, what else can I do here? Sounds like there could be another liftable rock there. But what do you mean, liftable rock? Like, what? It doesn't give me an icon to do anything with it. I'm not ready to leave there, I'll tell you that. Not leave here yet. I know there's a way to craft. Okay, it seems like my bone healed, so okay, better, but I'm still bleeding out. Okay, don't move the stairhead. Look around. My leg is only in front and follow the steps right on the next floor. What's that one? Oh. I'm not understanding this. Why am I not able to take the rock? Let's do it. Memorizing these things. I don't get it. It doesn't make much sense at all. How can I heal? There's gotta be a way for me to heal. There we go. Woo! I am all better now, it appears. Grab another one. Maybe I can do something with it. No idea. Okay. Now, where is my... Oh, no. I died. Analyze the corpse of friend generation. Revolution or restaurant, please stop. Oh, bloody hell. I suspect what ends up happening probably is that if I die, I go to the next clan member. Until everybody is pretty much dead, I suppose. I don't know. toes. Come on, help me crash. They told me that, you know, because I took the obsidian down. It's like if I pick it up, like either inspect it or drop it. It doesn't give me any other menu system for it. I don't know. Did you burn something? Yeah, that is fine. There's no indicator. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, you guys can have these. Yeah, eat it. Drink some water. Push down a little, depends on the way you drink, eat and sleep over 24 hours or you follow, yeah, reset your knees after each sleep period. Alright, let's push the little dude. I still don't know how to craft anything. I have no idea. None whatsoever. This is what I'm thinking of. Hold on. Can I add to the pile for that? No, I can't. That was the worst crafting system I ever came across. Wasn't that island game or whatever. They had to take the crafting just plain bad. Can I drag him out? Oh, little fella. But this is pretty much what end up, you know, if this ever fits the sort of wooden. You learn just by testing fun, right? I mean, that's how we always do things, you know? Room. Oh. What does that indicator mean? I need to figure this out. It better not be a dude, man. I'm telling you. I'm not going to be very happy about that. There's some guy. I need food and some water. Okay, so that right there guarded me eating that would guard me from my bones breaking. At least that's what it looks like anyway. Do anything with these items. It'll allow me to inspect them, but that's all it will do. Like, it's kind of odd, but I just don't get it. I'm not understanding that. Alright, I think it's time for me to Google how to do this, craft, because it's telling me that I collect a craftable item sort of thing, right? But outside of that, I don't know. Alright, take care, folks. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye for now.